In this video, we will be demonstrating the Young's double-slit experiment. We are going to see how to measure the spiration between slits. Thomas Young's effort to derive an equation relating wavelength of a light source to reliably measured distances associated with the point source light interference pattern. Young's equation is lambda is equal to y into d, divided by m into l. Wavelength can be calculated when slit spiration is known, or slit spiration can be calculated if wavelength is known. So we are going to measure slit spiration. Place the screen on the optical bench and set lasers so that the laser point is on zero. Now, mount the slit on optical bench. As the slit mount has slow motion control, rotate the knob and adjust the slit so that the slit is properly aligned with laser. You can see the pattern on the screen. Now for the measurements, we need to measure the distance from slit to screen. Now measure the distance y from 0 to 6 order or lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the distance is 10 millimeters. The laser we are using is of 650 nanometer. Now place the values in the formula and calculate the slit spiration d. Similarly, as slit spiration is known, we can calculate the unknown wavelength. Thank you for watching.